Non-reversible, self-stitched double cloth. Construction of non-reversible, self-stitched double cloth in the point paper. First, select the face view and back view. The face cloth view, 4 up, 4 down, 12. Back cloth view, 2 up, 2 down, and 2 up, 2 down, 12 view. Mark 16 into 16 square boxes in the point paper. Then mark face threads and back threads in the ratio of 1:1 order. In warp way and weft way, mark face cloth threads and back cloth threads in the 1:1 order. Mark face cloth view on face threads. Take face warp and face weft. Mark 4 up, 4 down, 12. Now mark back cloth view on back warp and back weft threads. Here we are using 2 up 2 down and 2 up 2 down tail. So mark the view on the back cloth threads. Then mark lifting of all face warp threads on back weft. then mark stitching. Here we are using weft tying principle, so we can mark back weft with face warp, that is stitching between back weft with face warp. Back weft with face warp. Taking face warp and back weft. Making stitching. Here, blue color solid mark indicates warp up over. That is face warp up over face weft. Green color solid mark indicates back warp up over back weft up. The red color solid mark indicates weft tying, that is stitching between back weft with face warp. The gray color solid mark indicates lifting off all face warp threads on back weft. The blank boxes indicates face weft up over face warp and back weft up over back warp. This is the complete design of non-reversible self-stitched double cloth using weft tying principle.